Welcome back to my channel. Today, I want to share with you a bag. Now, I know that I showed you, like, my Gucci bag and stuff like that, but there's this particular style that I had been wanting for a while. And that particular style, so I guess this is kind of like a what's in my purse slash this style. And so this is the Louis Vuitton... you know, I don't know the style of this bag. I'm bad with that. I'm still learning that. I know it's a Louis Vuitton because it obviously says it and, you know, duh. But, like, I don't know the style name. I think it's like a, I don't know. Sorry about that. But this is my new Louis Vuitton bag, and I got it because of the style. This is the type of style I've been looking for a while now. So, you know, it's got the longer straps that can fit over your shoulder, and then you bend it down, and it's like almost like a backpack type of a thing where the strings pull, and then you have the inside, and then I got this other little thing with it that I use as like a little pouch to put my stuff in. So the inside just looks like this, and it's leather, like, what is this material? Maybe it's suede? It wasn't that expensive, so, I don't know, it's some sort of leathery material, like a leather, like a soft leather. I think it's a soft leather. Yeah, it's a soft leather. There we go. I'm like, so, and then it cinches up, and the reason why I wanted this bag in particular is because of the size. So it looks, so it fits a good amount of stuff, but it doesn't look that big when you have it like this. Like, it looks, you know, like a normal size bag, but it fits so much more than a normal bag would. And that's why I've been looking for the style, because I love the style of just the opening and the cinching and everything. And let's go through what's inside of it, because I think maybe some stuff has changed since I did it last. But I want to say that I'm very happy with this purchase. I cannot stop using this bag. It's the best thing that I've ever used. So let's go through what's in it. So, I am picky about the type of wallets I have. So, I'm using like a Louis Vuitton wristlet that I got with a set. So, it's the monogram, the regular, like the original YL. Sorry about not being able to see it super well. Our power went out, and this thing decided to be weird. So, let me adjust the lighting here. I didn't know I was going to have to do that, but that's okay. You know, stuff happens in life. So our power went out. Just a quick little story. I didn't know, really. I mean, the fan was on in the bathroom, and I had left it on purpose because I was trying to air out, you know, and I'm still kind of sick, so I'm not, hold on, sorry. The problem with this, yeah, let's do this. Is that better? Maybe that's better. Yes, that's okay. Now we can see it. Okay, so this is a little wristlet that you can use as a wristlet or just whatever you want. And I am using this as my wallet right now. So I have some cash, Target receipt. I live at Target because I mean all my cards that are important go kind of in the middle. So I have my Chase debit card. I have to show this. because it's so cute. It's got a little Mickey Mouse on it. It says Disney. I chose this card because I was like, I have to. And my friend, it's funny, my friend has the exact same card, and only the last four digits are different. Other than that, we have like almost the exact same card number. It's so weird. I'm just like, whoa. Ironic. So, yeah. And it's because my wallet is so, like, wallets are like super thick. So I ordered like a smaller wallet that was Louis Vuitton, which is coming. So, yeah, I've picked up more designer things as I've had more money available to do so. So this is my wallet right now because it's flat. You know, it's not like a bunch up thing. I find that really annoying. So if there was an actual wallet like this where, you know, you could like put cards inside and it's flat like this, then I would use it. So this is my wallet right now. And then what else do we got in here? Oh, we got my keys. I drive a Toyota RAV4 and I love it. And this is a tile thing. I lose my keys and my phone constantly. I've been better about it, but this helps me find my phone. And my phone, I can grab the app from here and push it and find my keys. So that's actually a good way to do it. And then I have this pink cover on it. It says Toyota on the back. And it has my buttons, my unlock, lock, trunk open, and alarm sound. Then I have my keys to the, one of them's to the front door, one of them's to the back door, or the garage door, and then the other two are for the mail. And then I have my mermaid hand sanitizer, that I got at Bath and Body Works. You know what's funny? I actually this is not very old. This is like maybe 3 or 4 months old. It's not that old. So it's wearing off quite a bit because I love to use it. And this kind is Pocket Buck Water Lily. Water lily. It smells nice. And look, this is the coolest thing. It's a mermaid tail. It lights up. So you can't really see it, but when it's lit up, it looks like the ocean inside there because of the kind of hand sanitizer it is. So I think that's pretty cool. Okay, next up we have this little, well, not little, but this pouch that came with this bag. And this is where I keep my hand lotion, my lip glosses, my chapsticks, my tampons, my inhaler. Here, I'll show you what's in it because I love to show off. Sorry. What's in my actual bag. So, and I actually honestly keep my bags pretty cleaned out, because I don't like to harbor a lot of garbage in them. It's only when I have to, I will. So, eek. Okay. So, to start off, we have a few tampons. These are the OBs, just to let you know. I know nobody else goes into detail, but that's their thing. I'm going into detail, so I'm sorry, guys, if you're watching this and you're like, what the heck? No. But I'm just telling you how good these are. These are OBs, or OBs, and they come in regular, super, super plus, and ultra. I don't think they come in a light. They might, but I'm not sure. I think they start at regular. So, and these are just like a little tiny thing that you can just grab and, you know, kind of put in your hand like this and walk to the restroom. And I have three of them in here because some days when I have my flow, it's heavier than I want it to be. So I think that happens to a lot of people. So tampons. And then next in here is my lippies. I'll show you. Um, These are from is this L'Oreal or Maybelline? L'Oreal. Okay. What are you? These are like the new, they're practically glosses and they glide on really well. These are amazing. I heard Tati talk about the That's really confusing to say. I heard Tati talk about these and how amazing they were. And they give a little sheer of color, and they actually kind of last on your lips even if you eat something. So that's kind of nice, I'm not going to lie. And it's just like a lip gloss. It's something you can just throw on and go. So I have two of them in here. So that way I can have them. And then this is the Physician's Formula Velvet Finish, the Healthy Lip. And this is in the shade Berry Healthy. And I really like these because they really are velvet matte. I mean, they don't stay on as well as I'd hoped, but they're still really nice. So, and I like this color because it goes with almost every outfit. So if I'm like running late and I don't have time to put lips on, and I always know that this is in my purse, ready to be used, so that way I can put a lip on and have it match, and this color is just good for any outfit, so. And then I have the Tinted Chapstick in Merlot Moisture Plus Tint. I can't remember this actually. Here, let's put some on. I need chapstick anyway, my lips feel a little dry. I'm still recovering from that sick. I got that flu thing. Oh no, but it doesn't give you like crazy color, but it does give you color. So I really do like this. And then next up is this MAC, Viva Glam Matte Lipstick. And the reason why I threw this in my purse is because I was on the go one day, but, I really like it because it's a really pretty red. So, but I don't need this in my purse. Probably put it back in there. I was wearing this one day and it doesn't have the best track record of being matte, really. So I had this with me for touch-ups. But I like to put this on in the bathroom. And I will talk about this now. So this is a mirror and a hairbrush. So here's the mirror. And here's the hairbrush. Because of my long, thick hair, I had to have something of the sort because, you know, it's really windy out today and we lost power for almost 2 hours. It was crazy. I didn't know because I was half asleep. I don't know if I said this, but I was half asleep. So see, it works really well too. So I was like, I gotta get another one of these because they're so good. And it's creative. In there. Then I have a little thing of Tylenol for cramps, aches, pains, whatever. Because I get a lot of those, so it's always good to have some Tylenol with you. And this actually belongs in my makeup bag in the car. This is the Total Temptations Brow Definer. I love this. This is a really good brow product. But I have amazing brow products that I use anyway, so. And then I have a pen in there. And then I have this Hello Beautiful 24-Hour Moisture Ultra Shea Body Cream. Man, I cannot talk today. Sorry about my brain is working faster than my mouth, that's for sure. Sorry, I'm gonna get this lipstick off my hand. Ugh, my cats. Hey! Trying to film here, you guys. So that way I don't get it on anything. So this is really good. I really like this. It's nice and moisturizing. And I said I was going to put some on earlier, and I totally forgot. So my hands are dry a lot of the time, so I like to put this on. And it's a light scent where it's not overpowering anything. So, it's not like the main focus. I mean, you can smell it. It smells good, but it's not so overpowering that it's like, whoa, what did you put on? And then also it's matching body spray. So it says hello beautiful and it's, yeah. So these go in here. My Better Skin powder that has seen better days. I bought another one and it's stored away, and I'm already starting to hit pan on this thing. I really like this powder. It's a really good powder. And then some of these, and then my inhaler. So, to help me breathe. This is my purse one. I have these like all over the place because I keep picking them up. So, but I guess it's a good thing because I don't want to ever run out. So that was what was in the little pouch. Oh, and then I always keep my phone in my purse. So there's that. Oh, today I kept medicine in there for my disease that I have. So I had to take medicine and I have to take it again. So that's why I'm kind of pulling it out. Now, this is the only piece of garbage that I have, and the reason why I have it is because where I was, I didn't have a garbage can that was necessarily accessible, so I had to do that, but now it's not in my bag anymore. A receipt that's from Target. I go to Target a lot, so. We shop there for groceries. It's just going to... on here, and this is big enough for receipts that I don't have to like wad up. I can just stick it in there, and even with loose change or whatever, that still works. So, and the reason why I have this on is because let's say I'm in a hurry and all I want to take is my phone and maybe some earbuds or something, and then I have my money and my cards. I can do that and just grab this, and I have everything that I need. So, then I keep, so I have two pairs of sunglasses, one in my car, and then one in my purse. I have the Jessica Simpson in my car, and these are Betsy Johnson, sunglasses that I got at Marshall's for $10. So you can get designer sunglasses there for under like $30. I got the Jessica Simpson ones for $6 because they were on the clearance rack. These were $10, so. Hey, you know, way to get a designer pair of sunglasses without paying too much. I'm just saying. Then I have my Beats earbuds that my husband actually gave me. And I have the little adapter thing because I got the iPhone 10. So I have the little adapter thing. Always hooked to it, so that way when I go to listen to music or something, I don't have to find it, and this little carrying case is, like, perfect. So. And then, I have gum. This is the Take 5 Peppermint Cobalt. It tastes like there's a lot of sugar in it, though. So, it's probably not sugar-free. So I don't like that, but oh well. So this is my gum, but I like the new packaging. That's really nice. And then I have a phone charging thing It's a small one. It's not huge. It's a little power bank that I got. I have to charge the power bank, though, because, it kind of doesn't work if I don't have the power bank charged. But then I have the cord, so that way I can charge it on the go if I really need to. Sorry, my cat was acting really funny. Sasha, what are you doing? I have some clothes on the floor because they're dirty. Sasha, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, good. Oh, it's okay. Don't do this. Sorry, it looked like she was going to the bathroom on my clothes. That's why I was like, what are you doing? That's why I kind of freaked out a little bit. They have litter boxes, but yeah, I don't know. My cat's funny. So anyway, and then I don't keep too much in there because I keep pretty much all of it in this little pouch. It just goes into my purse really easily. So, anyway, and last but not least, my pink planner. I cannot go anywhere without this planner. That's why I have that pen. Now, I don't think I can use it yet because I don't think, it doesn't start till August, but these are notes, and it's from Pink, and it has, like, the tabs on the side to tell you what month, and it has, like, little stickers in it and stuff, so I thought it was really cute. Like, come on, look at that. That's really cute. So, and then there's, like, a card in here that you can do personal information. Oh, it's part of the personal information emergency contact, so that way, if there's somebody, like if something happens to me and I have my purse with me, which I always will, and they open this, they can find the stuff about me, my emergency contact, all that. So, and it has a big P on it, and I was attracted to it because it is holographic. I mean, oh, I love this planner. So, I usually just kind of put everything back like that, and I just stick stuff in. But, I mean, honestly, there isn't that much in here. It's not very impressive, but I thought I'd show you and tell you that the style of bag is what I was looking for a long time. So, I have a pair of sunglasses in my car, but I also have some in my purse. So that way, if I'm somewhere like today, I used them because I needed them. And that way, I can leave whatever sunglasses in the car. So that way, I always have a pair of sunglasses with me. So, anyways, that was it. Hope you enjoyed. I'll talk to you guys later. Follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Facebook. Yeah. But if I don't recognize you, please send me a message telling me why you're friending me on Facebook and how you know me. So, like, when I say know me, like, if you're just, like, a sweet little fan from Connecticut, you follow me and you want to be my friend on Facebook, I'm okay with that. But please send me a message and tell me what video you saw me in, or that you like me on YouTube or something. So that way I know who you are, and that way I can be there for you guys. So yeah, drop a like, and I'll talk to you guys later. Love you. Bye. Mwah.